Ching, and I want to cook you a recipe from my latest book, Ching's Chinese Food in Minutes. And the recipe is called Spicy Aubergine or Sichuan Style Yu Xiang Qie Zi. Okay, so for the Yu Xiang Qie Zi, we need, of course, the aubergine. I've got two small aubergines. I'm just going to cut the other one, and I'm going to cut it into sort of long wedge-shaped pieces. Now for the fieriness, I've got chili. I'm not going to de-seed it. I'm going to keep all the seeds in, so it's really up to you. Now for the garnish, I'm just going to chop up some chives. Cut into sort of 1 centimeter slices. And then it's over to the wok. To prepare the aubergine, I'll just need the wok nice and hot, and in with about a tablespoon of the groundnut oil. And then in with the aubergine. I'm just going to stir fry it. Now once the aubergines are slightly browned a little bit, you can help the cooking process by adding just a few splashes of water in the wok, just to create some steam. And if you're a vegetarian, you can also add maybe some mushrooms, exotic mushrooms in there, and to make it substantial, to serve with rice as a meal on its own. Okay, so the aubergines are nice and softened, and just going to keep them to one side. Then return the wok to the heat very quickly with the garlic, finely chopped ginger, a few bits of the sliced chili, and of course some chili bean sauce. This stage we're going to return the aubergines back into the wok. So at this stage I'm going to add some hot vegetable stock. And it's important to make sure that the stock is hot, because we don't want to reduce the temperature in the wok. And bring that to a simmer. Okay, now we're ready for the seasoning. So for the savory note, about a tablespoon of light soy sauce. Just to kind of complement the spiciness and the heat of this, I'm going to add about a tablespoon of black rice vinegar. To complement the rest of the flavors, I'm going to just add a touch of sweetness, a little pinch of light brown sugar. And to help thicken the sauce, I've got a tablespoon of corn flour mixed with a tablespoon of cold water. Just going to thicken it a little bit, and then just give it a good mix. Finally, with a garnish, some of the chives. So in that goes. So ready to serve. And that is my spicy, fragrant aubergine or Sichuan style Yu Xiang Qie Zi.